The Vault's Contacts tab lists people with whom you can securely share Vault files, activity results, and contact information. It also lists the phone numbers for agencies who help with benefits or services. First, make sure your own contact info is right. Click My Contact Info and then click the pencil to update it. Press Save when you are done. Use the Share button to send your Vault information to other people. For each person you have as a contact, you can click on their name to see your options. View their full contact information or edit it. Send an email. Share the contact's info with another person. Send your own contact info to the contact. Delete the contact. When you view the full contact info, you see more details, like their address and phone number. Edit the info by clicking on the pencil at the top. You can say if this person helps you with benefits planning, employment, education, or housing. If you want, put how you know the person and add notes. When you are done, make sure to save. To add a new person, select Add Contact and fill out the same things. The bottom section is a phone directory for agencies that help you. Agencies may be added automatically when you do Vault activities. You can also add them by clicking on Add Agency. All you need is the name and phone number. To change something, click on the pencil. You can see your Vault contacts at mn.hb101.org, mn.db101.org, and disabilityhubmn.org.